Here in the park, Arusha National Park, they do a lot of hiking safari. That's why you see people are sitting out here. Those are the porters. Porters. They carry luggage. They help. They carry the bag. They can carry everything that they need to have. So they are here waiting for a daily meal. They are not employed by anybody, but they come here to see the chances of getting a job for a day. Like today is a Sunday. Most of the offices are closed, and those people are supposed to be home, but somebody will say, why should I just sit at home? I'll go and be a porter for a client, get like $50, $30, $10, depends on how long the hike is, and then they can make money, go back and help their families. The sign there, that's where the trail starts for walking. And it depends on how strong the people are. It's between 2 kilometers, I mean 2 hours walk, 3 hours walk, and more. Somebody needs water.